the one I was saying, you put it in a formula to form something astonishing.
And take grams
of garlic. If you are using fresh garlic, please make sure you also follow the same quantity. It's 20, then make sure that when you're grinding, that's when you put the rest of the garlic. Yeah, you can use fresh garlic as long as you just follow the correct method. Then you start mixing, make sure that the water you are putting becomes part of the meat. That's the sign that the mixture is working. Done, eh? Okay. Quite a hand, guys. The band of course casings is a hand. The original hand is supposed to produce 60 to 70 kg.
That is sunset yellow.
What you are seeing there? White thing, eh? So once you put it there, if you are using a hunk of casings, it's 20 grams is equal to 1 hunk. So I've just taken a pinch of that. That's 20. You see, the color is going white.
Let's change it to yellow.
So you see